opening lines later.
I think I just made Wes a little bit more nervous. He said, how do I follow that? And I said, you don't, you quit. You get a touchdown from Guy Sebastian. I mean, seriously.
I quit.
No, don't do that. How was it meeting Guy this week?
Oh, it was great. He was fantastic. Really, really great inspiration and really loved his red tie as well.
Talk
I want to borrow that, man.
Talk it up. He might give you a touchdown. Yeah. Talk it up. Quick.
Touchdown, Guy. Touchdown.
Tonight's performance is going to be a little bit different for you and I'm really looking forward to it. But first, you guys know the drill. We're going to take a break and we'll see you on the other side.
We are celebrating the best of Motown tonight. Some old classics are being brought back to life by our top seven. Next up, it's Wes Carr.
I'm singing If I Were a Carpenter. It was recorded by the Four Tops.
On Idol, we got to sing covers. We got to try and put our stamp on it. In Idol, I really wanted to kind of take a song and make it my own. I didn't want to just redo it. I think Wes definitely applies that same thing. If Wes didn't take advice from the NXS guys last week and advice from the judges, I think he'd be in a dangerous place. But then after hearing him sing, I think he's taken all that advice on board. Could continue to build that just in that line.
Save my love through loneliness. It was really good to sort of get the nod of approval from somebody who's actually gone through all this and experienced it.
There's a big difference between hearing someone just sing a song and hearing someone telling a story with a song, and Wes tells a story.
It was a hit for the Four Tops in 1967. Robert Plant's done it, Sheryl Crow's done it, Swanee's done it, and now Wes Carr, If I Were a Carpenter.
If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby? If a tinker were my trade, would you still find me, yeah, carrying the pots I made, following behind me?
Thank you.
Wes, I found that performance absolutely spellbinding, because you know, as a singer, and Guy knows exactly where I'm coming from, you're a storyteller, and I reckon you are one of the best storytellers we've ever had on that stage. You just sort of like, you just, the textures and the colors and just all the different moods, you know? I mean, boyfriend, you've got it down pat. Well done. I mean, it was beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah, Wes, I'm such a fan. You are ready, you know, you could make a record tonight and I would buy it. I would buy a ticket to come and see your show. I absolutely love what you do. You lived in Salisbury East, right?
Yeah, man.
Adelaide, like myself, and you moved to Golden Grove, like myself.
Yeah. Weird.
But I, But I absolutely love what you do, and mate, you could be a carpenter, you could be, I think you could do any job, and I'm pretty sure most ladies would want to be your baby still.
Thanks, mate. Yeah. Thank you.
Huge in the homosexual crowd too, he is. Big gay following out there. They love the whole Jesus look and everything. Mate, no, Guy and I were talking before the show about you, and we said, you know, like, you tick every single box. All you've got to do now is just keep the audience interest and pick those good songs and serve them up perfectly like you do week after week, and it's up to the gods to see how you go, mate. Because as far as we're concerned, you know, you are ready now. Very nice work.
Thanks, mate. Thank you. Cheers.
Yeah, Wes, look, we seem to praise you with boring monotony, and I'm sorry for it, but we're going to do it again. That was terrific, as it always is. The best thing about that, you took a Motown song, started off with the way it should be, like a folk song and story told, and then added the big production, you built it. Just terrific. Also, I'd like to say it's a real privilege having Guy on this panel, and just to see you mentoring these kids 5 years out of the show and behaving and acting like a real artist. Fantastic.
He did say
mate.
It's a bit weird, though, but he's liking it.
Easy with Wes.
Well done, Wes. Well, does Wes tick all of your boxes? Then you should vote. SMS Wes to 191010.